everybody, I'm Sadie Heman and this is the T-Rex Replica. Some people think that it's the best delay pedal in the world, but let's see if it is. Here's my dad to demonstrate it to you right now.
Thank you, Sadie, and greetings once again. Today we bring you what is widely regarded as one of the world's greatest delay pedals ever. This is the T-Rex Replica. And it has plenty of ins and outs and some very good sounds and some very good features. So let's have a quick look. We've got a tap tempo button here so you can tap out your tempo. An on and off switch. The repeat button will determine how many delays you get back. The echo determines how loud the echo signal is. You've got an overall level control here so you can actually use it as a boost as well. Down here we've got the tempo, which will override the tap tempo or vice versa should you choose to use one or the other. The subdivisions button will turn your tempo into triplets, giving you that classic edge sort of duck 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 sound, as we shall see in a minute. The brown switch uses a high pass filter to make nice old warm analog type tape echoes, and we'll have a look at that too. On the front here, I love the way T-Rex have their jacks mounted on the front. That's very good for board ergonomics. We've got an input. We've got a direct output so you can run it to a tuner or a separate amp or something like that. And then we've got the mix output, okay, which has the delay signal. Very good if you're running into a parallel effects loop or into another amp. Also, on the side here, we've got a MIDI in, which you can use to control the tempo of the delay from a remote MIDI device. Very handy. It's a 12 volt AC or DC device, so you'll need a special 12 volt adapter to suit that. Today I'm gonna team it up with one of my new favorite distortion pedals, which happens to be the T-Rex MØLLER. And the guitar we're gonna use is a Floyd Rose Redmond Model 5 with some humbucking pickups. And we'll put the whole lot through the clean channel of the Laney VC50 combo amplifier with two nice green backs in it, the T-Rex Replica.
Thank you. Thank you.